Hey everybody, I'm Jim.
I'm Rich.
We're playing Saints Row 3. So let's take a look at these characters. Rich, you...
Son of a...
What?
I can't melee you, fuck.
No, you can't. We turned friendly fire off. There, you can melee me.
Yeah, but I want to, like, suplex you or something.
Oh, yeah, no, you can't suplex me.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're a big gangster dude.
Yeah, sunglasses. This is as close as I could get. They couldn't let me increase the weight any farther.
I like my...
This isn't my winter look, either.
Mustachioed Latina in a suit.
Okay, well, before I go anywhere, buddy here.
What are you doing to that man?
Robbing
him. What did he ever do to you?
He held out his 13 bucks.
Oh! Forgot how fun this game is. Anyway, we should probably actually do the mission and progress at least a little bit.
Oh, okay.
So, welcome to Saints Row. Hijack car. Oh, look at that. Oh, no, no, no. Yeah,
there
we are.
Here's my next fight.
Hijack cars. So, the best thing Saints Row 3 ever did was introduce the shift key. All the shift key does is make everything you do more rad.
Oh, check my GPS. Done.
We should let Pierce know what's up. I texted him. He's pretty good. We're pretty tapped for cash. Any ideas on how we can score guns?
And now we get to see how bad things go when Jim's driving.
All right, sounds good to me.
Shut your mouth.
There's one person, two people.
Listen, those people.
Comes to mind. All right, let's go with Plan B. You raise money turning tricks. Also, a shitty idea. You could always get into the field boss business.
I really wish that the GPS would give me some kind of, like, actual... there we are.
Yeah. So, my one problem with the multiplayer is... And you'll see this when editing and stuff and people watching that series, is I get the occasional frame drops in-game.
If it's any consolation, so do I. And I'm the host.
Yeah. It's probably syncing issues.
Yeah. It makes driving an interesting challenge. Listen, I needed to kill that light pole because light poles killed my parents.
What about that person and that light pole? And
Light poles killed my parents, so I must become the thing that they fear.
Which is bad drivers? Okay, what about those things?
Eh. Those things were for funsies. I want to find
Here's
a police officer.
Oh man, I have 123 bucks. And I have to purchase a weapon upgrade.
Yeah.
I want the 45 Shepherd. Or the KA-1 Cobra.
I just got a Cobra, because I like the Cobra.
Okay, I'll stick with the Shepherd then. Upgraded to level 2 for an increased rate of fire.
Where's this armory? Not far. It's on
oh,
the GPS.
Man. The Shepherd upgrades to exploding bullets.
Yeah, the Cobra upgrades to armor piercing.
SMGs. Yeah.
Well, money I just found on the ground.
Afford Death Blossom.
No, I wouldn't expect you to be able to.
Death Blossom gets up to armor piercing. I think the Tech Z10 goes to
fire
incendiary.
Bullets. It's so good. Fire bullets are so good.
Oh, the
there's a whole bunch of things going on out here, and I double promise that I'm not part of any of them.
Jim, what did you do?
Nothing. Literal nothing.
Oh,
I have not fired a shot.
Oh, right. We can knock over things.
Car.
Happy. We're going the wrong way, aren't we? Why are you shooting things as you're driving?
Reasons?
Are you shooting light poles?
Sure.
Well, I'm going to save my ammo.
I bought ammo. I have like 100 bullets.
That was a cop car, Jim.
Whatever.
That was pretty weak.
Okay, so yeah.
I'm good at driving.
Turning, on the other hand.
Yeah, the handbrake in this is a little titchier than I remember.
Alright, the guns should all be in that warehouse. Wait, so how do we get them
out?
Excuse me, sir. Maybe you should have thought about that before attacking an armory. Yeah.
Oh, seriously, wrong driveway. One second. Here we go. Ba-da-ba-ba-dum.
Excuse me, Mr. Military Man. We're here to borrow things.
Yes, I need your things. And the DDT.
Okay, that was impressive.
Are you British?
Maybe. I have my sound turned off.
Oh, yeah, of course.
But I mean, can't you tell by my accent every time we talk?
Are you in a Humvee?
Maybe.
Alright.
Are you listening to yourself, Shandi?
Okay, is this the time?
I'm just saying, that was eerily specific.
Can we use the drone now? You're just mowing people down, aren't you?
Who else wants to
Can
try?
We use the UAV yet?
No, we're still holding our position.
Oh, apparently I've earned maximum respect for this diversion. Because, yes, we're not in the middle of a mission. This is just a diversion.
This is just a tribute.
Okay, so I'm holding position. And I mean, I'm holding position this... Well, wait, yeah, that's tank.
Ooh.
How's those UAVs coming along, Shandi? Shandi?
She's here. She has a shotgun. She's running around.
Cool. I'm gonna go out and get some ammo.
You think?
And any weapons I might not have.
I think, this is the next part.
Okay.
I love to make an entrance.
UAV drones.
Okay, now you're just saying that to piss me off.
Just shut up and use the damn things.
Why are we getting the hell out of
here? Oh, right. I guess maybe I shouldn't shoot Pierce down.
You gotta be kidding me.
Stay focused, Pierce.
I'm firing!
Are you shooting at Pierce?
No.
He's making sounds like you're shooting at him.
It's not me.
You think we got enough guns? Please. You know what my answer to that is going to be? So once we're loaded up, we're going after the rest, right?
Hell yeah.
Why would I shoot at Pierce?
Because you're you and because you're bored.
Well, these guys aren't showing up fast enough.
So what you mean when you say that is yes.
What I mean is I need more targets. Game needs to give me more targets. And there's these targets in green.
I apologize if the game is not able to adequately accommodate your bloodthirstiness.
Apparently, Sprint will modify my actions in awesome ways.
It will. True fact.
Damn it! These guys are a pain in my ass!
We can't let them blow up the bomb! Or
Here, here's your obligatory helicopter scene. I got no angle on it.
Neither do I.
Pierce, just keep going. We're clearing them out.
Now I think I do. Except I'm, you know, trying to shoot through my elbow.
What? Keep it steady up there.
Where would games be without obligatory helicopter sequence?
What's taking so long to get those things down?
Obligatory road chase sequence?
Mm, true, true. See collectibles on roofs.
What the hell kind of bomb are we carrying in that chopper?
Looks like a fuel air bomb.
That
like
sounds
a bunker buster remote. It's very bad.
Yeah.
Fuel air bombs are one of the world's most powerful non-nuclear explosives. In fact, they're more powerful than some nukes without being nuclear.
And this game's giving me access to them?
Huh.
I'm disappointed.
Fuel air bombs get significantly less dangerous when you can use them with real people.
I am kind of disappointed that they didn't let me use the UAV drones in the chopper.
I feel like that would be really weird.
Oh, wait, no, apparently we're going to use that bomb to decorate the roof.
Yeah, you know.
Because why wouldn't you?
That's what you do with bombs, man.
So what's next? What's next is you go back to Stillwater. What? No, this is my fight too.
Girl, you don't get messy. Let us take care of business.
Fuck you. I'm doing this for Johnny.
All right. Well, if we're gonna bring in the boys, we're gonna need a new place.
You're worried about real estate? We have guns. Let's use them.
Relax, Shandi.
Oh man, $4,000. And some respect.
And now, we unlock all of our DLC.
Reaper drone weapons.
Oh, I love the drone. The rest of this episode will just be pushing enter and unlocking our DLC.
Oh yeah, the explosive combat pack, the fun time pack, the invincible pack. I'm gonna stay away from the cheats. The money shot pack. The Nightblade pack. Shark attack.
So many
warrior
packs. TF2 masks.
Genki Bowl. TF2 masks.
Alright.
Oh, man, I think I unlocked everything. Access crib, what do we got?
Yeah, I was going to say, I just did the same thing. I'm like, do I have anything that I want?
Oh, man, bling shotgun. Because why not? Apparently I have
sure.
A sniper rifle. Ooh, a mollusk launcher? Singing, exploding, cuddly, mind-controlling octopi. I could go with
okay.
An M2 grenade launcher, but, I mean... octopi.
Fair.
Okay. What do I got in my wardrobe? What can I do to piss Jim off?
Why? Why would you do that?
Because I can.
I just need some sunglasses.
Oh no, I have to do this one because he's gonna hate it.
I swear to God, if you show up dressed like a pimp, I'm just going to shoot you until you stop.
Except that the friendly fire's off, remember?
That doesn't stop me from shooting you, it just stops me from hurting you.
Ah, fine.
Spoilers, don't dress like sex traffickers. These glasses look awful.
The whole point is just to irritate you.
God, we need some new shoes. Network combat boots. Possibly some new pants, too.
Nobody needs underwear.
These pants are good. Alright, fine. You win for now.
Wait, I can go back to the,
Yeah, I mean, tons of clothing. Like, dress up is an important part of this game. I have a sniper rifle. I have a grenade launcher. Okay. I have two different shotguns. Let's take the Shark-O-Matic. Now let's go to my garage. So many. Let's establish a policy.
Yeah.
Of no tanks. No VTOLs.
At least
until later.
I'm sorry.
Opening the game with tanks is not. I know how much that hurts you.
I can't pull up my VTOL anyway.
Nah, no, we don't have a helipad yet. But my point is that because of the, like, much like cheats, it makes the game less fun. That was not the exit door. This.
Oh, no, no, you're missing things here. Fun? Oh, no, I got fun.
I would count that as a tank.
It's not a tank.
It has a cannon. It has a literal can. Did you just put me in your cannon? Oh my god. Get away from me. I'm just going to start. Oh my god. I hate you so much.
This isn't a tank.
It's a tank. Put it the fuck away.
But Professor Genki would be so proud.
Get
of
the
me
fuck
right
away
now.
From me. I hate you. I hate you so. No, my god.
Okay, back to the garage then.
God.
Answer the cell phone.
No one stands in my way for long.
I mean, we do need to find a car, but. Or you could take your bloody cannonist bike. That's legit.
Well, since you won't let me take the fun vehicles, where are we going?
I am going to figure that out in a second. Game? There we are. So let's do a mission. Let's start with the basic one.
Meet Pierce?
How's the crew settling?
Yep.
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
We're driving on the wrong side
of
the road.
Spend too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Is it safer to drive in the oncoming lanes?
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
I like that you get points for driving in oncoming traffic.
Meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
I miss my turn? I did. I was not paying attention to my GPS and I missed my turn. Yeah, the driving in this game is so much fun. It was everything I wanted out of GTA 4, but didn't get, because everything in GTA 4 was sort of super heavy.
Oh, No, you know what the biggest problem with GTA 4 was? The fucking cell phone. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Let's go get the car a rim job.
That's fine.
Shawnee's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
You think it's easy for me?
There, no. Turn the radio off. I can't hear it anyway.
The girl's not as crazy as you.
Who said I'm always pissed off?
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
A while. He was around when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
Yeah, the e-brake on these cars is really sharp.
I loved it for it.
Yeah, there are these little, like, frame hops that, if they happen in the middle of executing a turn, get really bad.
See, I don't have them when I'm in my own vehicle.
No, I have them all the time because it's, like, updating with your, like, position and stuff. Yeah. And I remember... I don't think we ever got rid of them. I think that I just, like, mentally adjusted to them.
I don't think they were as bad before.
Alright. Let's get a performance mod.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know about you, but I'm comfortable with what I'm wearing.
Nothing wrong with one looker.
What are you getting at, Pierce?
We need some driving music.
Why don't you find something for us to listen to?
Also, cars handle a bit like bricks in this.
Yeah. They're like bricks with wheels.
Yeah. The bikes handle much better. So have you got a sing-along going on in your car?
No. No, I do not. Which is kind of interesting, because, yeah, this is the portion of the mission with the sing-along. What I Got by Sublime. I wonder if it's because the radio's off.
It might be.
Your car is faster than mine.
I have a Raycaster.
I know.
You have Pierce's shitty old thing that he found somewhere.
But I do have Nitro, so I'm still catching you.
You put NOS on that thing?
Of course I did. It has wheels, doesn't it? Okay. So I remember this mission. Do you remember this mission?
Go in, shit happens, we get raped.
Sure, let's never say that word again, but essentially yes. yeah, there's gonna be one of those giant weird clone things. Yeah, what I want are some slacks, but I want them in like a gray. And I need some sunglasses. Yeah, I'll probably just go with the round ones. I just want them to be darker. There we are. So since we both exit the store, I think one of us exits the store. It happens. So are you done in the store?
Nope.
Okay.
I gotta see what there all is here.
Dress like a Johnny Gat mascot the whole time. Or a ninja, I suppose. I love that they sell outfits.
Just not finding anything I really like here.
Fair.
What outfits do they sell?
There's a whole ton. I'm thinking that actually I might want to pick one up. And you get respect for everything that you buy, and respect levels you up.
Mm-hmm.
So it's super weird.
You know what? Actually, yeah, there were a couple outfits I didn't mind too much. They're not going to give me any. I think I'm going to run a DLC one.
Welcome to the dress-up stage of the game.
I mean, I do kind of want to put on the Zed-style outfit, but Jim will
But I will shoot you until you stop wearing it. Because don't dress like sex traffickers. Pimping is not cool. Like, we're going to have to interact with him, and that's bad enough.
Okay, here we go. I'm ready to exit the store.
Alright.
Let's
do it. So usually the way we do this is one of us plays bait and the other one uses missiles on the
No one can handle
this guy means business.
You just putting that together?
He on steroids or something?
I don't care what he's on. We gotta deal with him quick.
Got him?
I don't know, I pushed E to finish Brute, and nothing's happening, and he's down.
Okay, because I'm watching you kick his ass and blow his head off with a grenade.
I saw nothing. Oh. Excuse me? Did you just pull up in a car right in front of me? Do that car.
That is a lovely sniper rifle. I'm also taking a shit ton of damage, though, so we might want to get the hell out of here. Oh,
I'm already in your car.
I'm in your car now. Pierce, get in the car. Yeah. I recall this game having a whole bunch of waiting for some NPC or another to get in your car.
He's dead. Move on.
Hear that?
How much is that going to cost?
Okay, now this grenade launcher, do the grenades explode on impact?
Whee!
Is that all you have?
Yes.
Son of a...
Sorry, I couldn't hear you over all the times you criticized my driving.
Oh, that wasn't because of mine. It was because
I'm aware that totally wasn't your fault, because for some reason it's not your fault. But I was just... Sorry, it's just not coming through my speakers properly is what I meant.
Oh, well, in this case, it was a truck pulled out in front of me.
Sure.
Hey, you know what? I'm taking these guys' car.
Seems fine.
Fuck, they won't let me store the car.
That's alright. We'll be done the mission in a second.
We hide in house. Okay, I like the symbol at the mission end screen.
Yeah. There's some neat art design in this. Alright. So, we will do some more missions next week.
Okay.